Hi, this is Rexel, and before we start the video, if you haven't subscribed the channel, then please go and prove yourself that you are not a gay bot by subscribing the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Alright, this way you can help and support the channel to grow, and it doesn't cost you anything to support or subscribe someone's channel, right? And here, this is the Evolution X, and here is the look, the pure Android 12 looks, right? The monets and the looks, it's amazing. Okay, this is the Evolution X version Snow X Android version 12, and the kernel is PUBG. This SE Linux status is enforcing, which is great. And let me show you the Geekbench score of this ROM. Multi-score 2466, right? And here you get the Evolver settings. You can customize your phone status bar, quick settings, and some other features, right? And here in quick settings, you can change the animation style. Here you get two animations, flip and rotate, right? This looks amazing, right? Rotate. These are the animation style you get in this Evolution X. You get the customization for your power key. You can enable all these options and go to these settings just by pressing one key, right? We have miscellaneous settings here, so CPU info, and you can see the CPU info, your temperature, right? And this is the maintainer site. And I have played games in this custom ROM, but I was facing lag here. You can see the frame drop. It was going to 50, 55, 54. I was recording the gameplay with the inbuilt screen recorder with full HD and with internal and external audio, right? And you can try Soviet Star kernel, as this is OSS ROM, right? You can try Soviet Star kernel and it will give you much better performance in gaming.
No.
Watch out.
Okay, now let's go and flash this custom ROM. You need to download Android 11 firmware and the Evo X ROM. And this ROM comes with gapps. You don't need to download gapps. Wipe the partitions, cache, system, data. Now flash Android 11 firmware, select and swipe to install. Now flash Evo X ROM, and this will take time, please be patient while flashing custom ROMs. Okay, now if you want to decrypt your phone, then you can flash disable force encryption DFE. If you want to stay encrypted, then you can go to wipe and format your data and reboot system. Okay, DFE helps you to switch ROM to ROMs, right, without formatting your internal storage, without losing your internal storage, right, your files like photo, video, your game data, application data, you don't lose that when you flash DFE. But if you want to stay encrypted, then you need to format your data and you will lose everything that is in your internal storage, right? That's the difference. But being encrypted adds you the extra layer of security for your device. So awesome peoples, if you like watching custom ROM flashing, custom ROMs update, then consider subscribing the channel, and this way you can help and support the channel to grow, right? Thank you. Peace out. Goodbye.